Give me 1 minute, I'm gonna make a tweet, and we're gonna play Subnautica. Can't wait. Meme funeral's tomorrow, not today. I said February 1st, it's January 31st. Meme funeral's tomorrow. I don't know, like, anything about this game. I truly don't. The only thing I really know about... Oh, let me do this, too. You guys can hear the waves. The only thing I truly know about Subnautica is that it's an open kind of survival game where you're on a beach and you go in the water and there's monsters in the water and it's a scary game too, right? I don't know. I didn't pay any attention to this game. Not at all. Like, as zero as you could pay attention to a game is how I've paid attention. There's no beach. What do you mean there's no beach? So this I think what I understand from this game is there's equal parts fire and equal parts ice. Because, like, sub, yeah. We're going under into the Earth's crust, where it's very hot. It gets tremendously hot down there. And the Nautica is the cool water. So I think I'm figuring out the game already. Center of the Earth with a drill, but sometimes you're in the water and it's nice and cold in the Antarctica, right? Figured out the fucking game. I know the end already. I'm just going to crash land on a dangerous alien planet, scavenge resources, manage hunt and thirst and shit. Build anything with no control. This is a building game? This is a game where you have to build shit? Alright, I'll deal with it. Let's do survival. I apologize for the incredibly loud sounds that you're going to hear in about 10 seconds. Alright, so you build bases. This is just underwater Jermacraft. Loading entity cells. So what, do you crash land on an alien planet? Let's see. Press any button to... Well, that's a pretty bad opening cutscene. Press any button to play. You take him... Where's the immersion? There it is. There's the loud sounds. I knew it was going to happen. Do I get... Launch in 3. Okay, I'm launching. 2, 1. Okay. So there was the whole Earth exploded, right? Everybody died but me. I got in the escape pod. Nah, my fucking Coca-Cola Diet Coke just fell down. That's my only means of survival. Well, this is bad. How do I get out of the fucking roller coaster? Ah, shit, the Tower of Terror crashed! I just wanted to go to Disney World with my family! What the fuck? Oh! Pick up a fire extinguisher! Holy shit, how many other families were on this ride?! Oh! Alright, so that's how you do that. My iPad doesn't work. Booting in emergency mode. got the Sega opening there. You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one direction. Okay, keeping me alive on the alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Okay. Good luck. Plus tab. To open or close the PDA. A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, just like corresponding quick slots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, all I have is this. Use the fabricator. I can apparently eat. I have deployables, personal sustenance, or resources. Alright. I don't think I want to do this right now. I've used the repair tool. So do I need to get like a tool? Equipment, tools, scanner, repair tool. I need silicone rubber, cave sulfur, and titanium. So what happened? All right. So yeah, we got a fabricator there. We got a hatch. Let's just climb out the hatch and get the opening cutscene done with. Oh, this is the first giant monster. The game is quiet? No, it is not. All right. So. See? I knew it. Where's Epcot? Jesus Christ! I just wanted to go to Downtown Disney after this. Where have they taken us? Alright, so should I go, like, investigate the exploded Disney ride? Okay, that, I gotta move on from that one. Wait, is that a bathtub? Go to the bathtub! Alright, this is kinda cool. What's in the bathtub? Nothing. Wait, I can go in this? All right, well, I just went inside that, like, that thing's mouth. Okay, pick up acid mushrooms. You actually pick them up. That's cool. That's really cool. I like that. Wait a minute, we got some, salvage metal. Okay. Underwater Minecraft. Yeah, we're just gonna play underwater Minecraft. And I'm gonna eat all these acid shrooms. What do you mean, oxygen? Oh. You have to hold. I can hold my breath for 45 seconds. So I just do like a seal thing where I dive in the air. I turn into a whale. Oh. Do I have the guy by the neck? Alright, let's just keep looking up. Let's keep picking shit up. I really do love that. There's something really fun about just doing a free willy to get oxygen. This guy's breath is- wait, let me get some more mushrooms. Alright, I have as many mushrooms as I can possibly hold. Detecting sulfur deposits in the ooh, sulfur. Sulfur is an essential component. Where is it? Alright, I just heard a lawnmower start. Huh? What the hell is that noise? What the hell? Is that the making all the noise? What the fuck was that? The thing just exploded. Okay. What is that? Oh, come on. No. How do I stop that from happening? Can I, like, kill this thing? Cave sulfur. What? My inventory's full. How do I... Oh, shit! Okay. Cave sulfur. Okay, got it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oxygen. Oxygen! Hi! Okay. We're good. Too many. Okay, I didn't know. Oh, shit. I'm treating this game like Diablo 2, where you just click everything. This is kind of cool. This is actually pretty enjoyable. Yeah, I never gave this game a thought, solely based around wasn't this one of those games that was in early access for like 7 years? And it came out finally. New blueprint power cell. Oh, shit, I need to eat food. Cooked food. Cooked blouse. Shit, I forgot about this. I have canned tuna? Is there bladderfish? No, underwater. Wait, Gary! Okay, so what do I do with Gary? No, shit. No, pick him back up. Just grab this dumb, like, Tron fish. What is this? Detecting increased local radiation levels. What does that mean? No, there's a lot of information. Alright, let me just focus on the task at hand. I don't understand. What do you mean, thirst? Just go underwater and go like... And then you're fine. There's like 500 trillion gallons of water around me. Just go under and just inhale it. You, by the way, do not do that. Let me just make that really clear. I am not a survival expert. So please do not, under any circumstances... Do that if you need to survive where there's salt water, because that'll kill you. You'll die. It's not gonna happen. Cooked food. I gotta bring a Gary fish. Do I have any? Fuck, I had a Gary fish in my hands. Amco the Terrible just gave $100. Looking forward to when you figure out this is a horror game. Thank you, Amco the Terrible. I have heard a lot about this game, how it gets scary, the scary monsters. But I'm gonna be prepared. I'm going to be completely and totally prepared. We're going to 100% complete this game. I'm going to unlock every blueprint. And I'm going to record every single one of these as my own voice. So I'm going to like submit to Subnautica a voice pack for them. With every single voice of here replaced with my voice. By the way, none of that's true. Absolutely zero of that is true. So let me, I gotta go pick up a Gary fish. Get over here. No, that's a fucking peepo. I don't want you. I want Gary. There's one. There's a Gary fish. Come here. Come here. Stuff him in my wallet and let's go make some food. Oh shit, I could All right, well, I can cook pretty much anything. Let's pull out the, did I just scan myself? God damn, that like, this is a horror game. Scan him! Ah, that was a headshot. Did you see that fucking headshot there? Limestone chunk, scan it. Alright, pick up the titanium. Probably should, well, should I be using the gun to do that? Oh shit, go. Oh no! What happens if this runs out? What happens if you run out of oxygen? Oh shit! How do I get out? No! Come on! Okay. So let me, all right. I understand I have to really sincerely pay attention to that. All right, you got it. My frames died? I saw my frames like exploded there. You can't fuck around. That's something I'm very, very closely realizing this. Once you get down to about 30, I gotta get out of here. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess around the whole time. Like, look, we can have our little bit of fun. Rabbit Ray. God damn it. I feel like I'm playing Symmetra. Let's get a couple more Gary fish, a couple more peepers. Pick up a couple more Mr. Popper's penguins and we'll be- Wait, scan them. Yeah, I had just as much trouble playing Symmetra that I do as this thing. Did I play Symmetra when she got her flying shield? No. I stopped playing Overwatch. Pretty much at the... Who's the big, Ghost in the Shell person? Osimo? Osimo, yeah, the Honda robot. Osmosis Jones. This is not a good game for somebody with ADHD. I feel like it is. I feel like I could like just go around and walk around and look at stuff and scan things. And enjoy myself. Probably. Hey look, if I start to get bored, then I'll just stop playing. But you know, kinda cool. I don't usually like games like this, but a lot of games that are in this category do this great thing. Where they throw way too much at you in the very first, like, 10 minutes. But I feel like there's just enough that they throw at you here where I like, understand what's going on right now. And that's very, very hard for me to say that typically in a game. Got him! Ready? Headshot! Oh, nice! Yes, I know. I made that joke already. I'm gonna deal with it. That's what we do on this stream. We repeat the same joke 100 times. Until people can't stand me. So, you know how disgusting this is? I always like was curious about this. Alright, so if I was underwater with somebody, right? And I had an oxygen tank. And I was breathing in the oxygen. What the f- What the hell are these things? Oh my god, scan him! So if we were underwater, like if let's say I was underwater with somebody, and like I had an oxygen tank, and you didn't, would you be able to survive if I breathed in the oxygen tank and then moved away and breathed down your throat? Because that's what was happening with this thing. You know what I'm saying? Like, not No. It wouldn't work? No. Why wouldn't that work? Or what if I did it real quick, you know? Because oxygen turns, you know, it turns into obviously to CO2. But, like carbon dioxide. But what if it happened really quickly? What if I went, right down your throat quickly? So like I breathe and quickly go out. Like there's still oxygen in my esophagus, right? Or does when does it convert to carbon dioxide? It has to like go into your lungs and be processed as oxygen, then out. But what if it comes in and out really fast? Does it have time to process? If it comes out, it's no longer oxygen. But I'm not sure I believe that. Because, wouldn't it still be oxygen in the esophagus? If I breathe in and breathe it out really fast, and I'm talking like I sneeze down your throat. Yeah, so like I take in the oxygen and I have to sneeze at the same time. So it's like I go down your throat. What the fuck was that? gasopod? So these like manatees? Hold on, let me get that. Alright, well, So, gasopods kill you. If you sneeze down my throat, I will fucking kill you. I'm not saying I'm going to sneeze down your throat, I'm just asking like in a purely mathematical scientific hypothesis here. If I breathe down someone's throat after taking a hit of oxygen, will they be able to survive? And I'm talking like within 1 second of taking the oxygen in my mouth. That's a very generous hypothesis. If I spit in your mouth, does that quench your thirst? Well, that depends. Did you have Hawaiian punch in your mouth? Because it might. You're talking about the most thirst-quenching substance known to man, Hawaiian punch. I'm not sure. Did you just take a sip of that? How much Hawaiian punch is in your bloodstream? Is what I want to know. Scan the moon. Alright, doesn't it look like... That just kind of looks like that's floating. Like 500 feet in the air. Doesn't it? I don't even feel like that's a planet. That's some kind of bird. That's a weird alien bird on this planet. So I don't think I can scan him. Because he's going to throw those out and kill me.
Ah, yes, I can see you've been playing Castlevania, as well as Subnautica.
Yeah, this Psycho Mantis. The color of their tail represents how threatened they are. Well, that's quite a tell. Hey, gasopods.
Don't go play poker anytime soon.
Oh, man. You would be folding all the time. Okay, where's a vine? I need to find a vine. Come on, give me like some credit. That was a very funny joker. I think I may have found them. Oh, I'm just exploring the area. I'm just walking around and looking at stuff. Isn't that what you're supposed to do in this game? And like pick up the fucking drone fishes? Excuse me. You have a license to be down here? Give me a fucking plus 10 for that one. Yeah, the FAA don't let you come down here. Plus fucking 10. Mobile vehicle bay fragment. Okay. I guess I found something here. Just don't want to get killed by some... Okay, like that's what I feared. Like a fucking monster. Ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga. Calorie in... Oh shit, I need to eat. Okay, let's make a repair tool. I'm gonna eat my friends. I'm gonna bite my friend's head off. Here's a survival knife. I'm just gonna make it. Food. Well, he's dead now. We turned him into 6 eggs. So, repair tool. Let me repair all this stuff in here that's broken. Repair it. Hooray! I did it! I beat the game! See? 4,546B. I win. Well, thanks everybody for watching. The whole goal was to repair your pod. And did it with a little bit of trouble. There was a monster there that we kind of had to dodge. You know what I'm saying? But we're okay. How many hours? How many days is that? 10,000 hours is what? Let's get a calculator here. 10,000 divided by 24. All right, so that's in 416 days. So that's like in a year and a half they'll come and get me. There's glass in the box. Oh, there is glass in the box. Nice. Would you look at you? Look at you. Giving me all that, all those important data. Flashlight. What do you mean, the quantum detonation? What are you talking about? There's a quantum detonator? Are you sure I should bring the hairdryer into the water? Yeah, that thing's gonna blow up. I know. That thing's gonna blow, and it's gonna be like, oh, cool, it fucking exploded. You guys have already seen this like 100 times. I'm like the 700,000th person to stream and make videos on this game. Fragment. Okay, sea glide fragment gained. 1 out of 2. Grav trap fragment. 1 out of 2. So you just have, I'm assuming you just have to find this stuff.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%.
Thanks.
Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. You
So she's very tongue-in-cheek telling me that I just walked around in a circle for the whole first half of me playing the game.
Our indicators say that you were just swimming in a circle, you fucking idiot.
Watch out for the hammerhead. Is he carrying a box? That guy has a... Oh. I thought this was a gun. For a second, I was like, oh, thank God I crafted the gun! Can you fire it in my face, please? Thank you. The more and more I stray away, the more scared I am of this video game. I'm just so panicked to get to the top every time. Come on! Oh! Alright, I need to come up with a way. I need a better tank, obviously. Because that's seriously. I'm gonna keep forgetting about that and I'm gonna die. The ship's gonna blow up. Don't worry. It's gonna be like the ball drop, guys. I'm not gonna miss it. We'll count down the new year. I missed the massive sea monster. I think there's a lot of them in this game, so. I think we've got plenty of that to see. Auld Lang Syne. This is not correct. This is like the ending to Firewatch. This is not like Auld Lang Syne.
Could old acquaintance be forgot?
Yeah, great. Great like Hobbit theme song version of Auld Lang Syne. Man, surviving is fucking hard. Whoa, wait!
Emergency. A quantum detonation has
oh shit!
In the
all right, here we go.
The
here comes the who come New Year's Eve.
State, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2.
What? Happy New Year! Hey, there it is. Oh yeah, 4 kisses. Hey, you over there! Happy New Year to you! Oh, wow. Happy fucking New Year! Time, let all acquaintance be forgot in the days of the old lang syne. Alright. I'll see you next time! Goodbye! There you go. I would have laughed so hard if like a plate hit me right in the fucking head and I died. All right, New Year's resolutions. What's my New Year's resolution is gonna be? To have way more whipped cream. Always ask for whipped cream and accept whipped cream when a coffee shop asks me. Because now I always say, no, thanks, no whipped cream. Oh, would you like whipped cream on that? No. I'm gonna say yes every time. Hot chocolate? Get some whipped cream on there, please. Oh, but you're getting like a Frappuccino from Starbucks. Would you like whipped cream? Yes, please do. Wait, hold on. So I can make water and then I can make like H2O disinfected mineral water? I can make smart water? Does it cost $2 extra? Eat a Tide Pod. Ooh, Tide Pods. I can't believe. I cannot fucking believe that shit is a thing. I honestly can't believe it. All right, I need to find silver. So am I gonna go over here now? I'm gonna investigate this. We're going right for the ship. It's time to go to the ship. Life pod 3, crew reported. There's alright, no, change of plans. We're going this way. That looks like a giant, that's big, whatever that is. Whatever is in my field of view right now is big. It's like Mother Brain from Metroid. I'm just waiting for Tom Cruise to show up. These things are like the War of the Worlds. Oh god, okay. Is the tentacle gonna swing and slap me? Scan it! Reef back. Should I swim up his ass? That was very immature, I'm sorry. Okay, here it is. Any crew in here? Abandoned PDA. In the data box? What's in here? Compass. So I can make a compass. Don't know why. So now I have 3 out of 3. I can make a sea glide. I don't like how she says acquired. Acquired? I'm super dehydrated, I know. I'm not gonna die. Why do you guys think I'm gonna die? I'm still very much alive. Let's see if I can signal the aliens. Okay, no, stop. Stop that, please. Just go. I was gonna make like a alien. I was gonna do like Morse code. Alright, I am gonna do Morse code. Let's see, can you guys tell me what I'm gonna say here? Morse code is gonna begin right now. You ready? Let's see if some of you guys can do it. What'd I say? No. No. I did save our ship. SOSOURSHIP. Done. All right, let's make the next sour. Oh, it's so sour. Look, sometimes it's Morse code. They don't teach it in school anymore. It's like cursive handwriting. I bet you half of you guys, I don't know how to do cursive. How many of you guys know how to do cursive handwriting? Sometimes you're gonna fuck it up. You don't do it on a daily basis. So I misspell one letter. Whoops. I don't do Morse code on a daily basis. We all have like Twitter and iPhones. Nobody's writing cursive anymore. Coral tube samples, like what the fuck am I gonna do? What's wrong with me? What's happening? Oh shit, oh wait, Quick, get a guy. Gary, no, a bladder slug, where is one? Come here. Bladder slug. Where's a bladder slug, quickly? I don't have much time. No. Where is one? They always right here. What is... Where is one? I need a bladder fish. Now. Come on. Shit. Wait, do I have any food that doesn't... Food? No, this is just food. Okay, please, God. Where? They always are right over here. I'm gonna die. Can I eat anything? Eat the seeds, eat the mushrooms. Eat something. Oh, shit. Wait. Oh, Okay, well, I'm back. Does it even matter? Like, I don't think that even matters. I don't think I even lost anything. Dying has no consequences, apparently, on regular standard mode. You lost experience points. Alright, I gotta get rid of this titanium. I have too much of it, and I need to get rid of this stuff, too. Alright, yeah, there go my, like, four almonds. I'll get them later. Creature egg. Is it hatching inside me? No. That was just a random encounter. Okay. I have so many of these. What am I thinking? I was trying to consolidate. Now throw this shit in the trash. Drop. Who cares? I don't understand what's happening right now. I just got hurt by these things. Why is this thing floating away? Excuse me. Don't touch that. Why is this thing floating? Stay down. God damn it! I just hurt him. I just stuck it to his head. I just put a weight on him. What else floated away? Did my lamp float away? What is this? Acid? No. Okay, I understand what those things are for. All right. So how does this thing work? I guess that's how it works. All right. Cool. That's really cool, actually. Good thing I have that. This is pretty fun, though. I am enjoying this. Interesting sea moth fragment. New boat or something? Ooh. I can make like a submarine. New enemy. How do I... These things look hostile. Yes, they are. They're hostile, I think. Ah! What the hell, man? What is that? Salt deposit. Nice. Chat deposit. Yeah, I gotta pick up some of that chat deposit. They're so salty. Alright, who do you guys think has the saltiest chat? Do you think it's my chat? Ooh, sea glide fragment. Wait, I already have a sea glide, don't I? Is this like sea glide part two? No. Fuck! Alright, so we all have our our ideas of who has the saltiest chat, but who has the dumbest chat? I don't think it's mine. My chat is a pretty highly intelligent chat, I would say. Remember we did the thing where we talked about how everybody here, we all went over for like 12 hours our careers, and it turned out that like 40% of you were doctors and 25% of you had at least a PhD. And when I say at least a PhD, a lot of you uneducated people don't understand this. When you get a PhD, you prestige, and then you get another degree plus one. So PhD, and then you keep going, sets you back to an associate's degree plus one, bachelor's degree plus one, and then you get like master. There's a lot of people in here that I've talked to that are master's plus two. So you prestiged two times. That's actually pretty interesting that there's that many intelligent people here. I, for one, I have only prestiged once. So I am a associate's plus one. Me, smart. Water. Why would you want to drink bleach? Something tells me you shouldn't do that. Drink bleach, eat Tide Pods. All right, that's the only time I'm gonna allow people to make that joke now. Because that is what I'm doing. High capacity, swimmy trunks, and radiation gloves. All right, I think I'm ready to go check out the ship. Or maybe I'm not, and if I'm not, then whatever. I am gonna bring food and water. That's probably a smart idea. Go. Jesus, Jerma, just go. Let's go get some food. We're gonna go just fish collecting. Oh my God, go, dude, Jesus Christ. This is so fucking boring. Go. This guy's still here. Shit. Why is he still here? Why is this persisting forever? This is just, you know when you go through in like a briar patch? No, not a briar patch. I don't know what these things are called. I'm going to explain them and you guys can figure it out because I don't know what the hell they are. So when you go outside and you go in the woods and you walk around and you go through a bush or something like that and you get those tiny, prickly, sticky things that get stuck all over you and you have to peel them off individually. What are those things called? Burrs. I hate those things. Hey, Jerma, long time no donate. Been a hard week, work sucks, and I just got dumped. You know, I'm gonna make a reference here. There are plenty, plenty of fish in the sea. You understand? Some of them are small, some of them are big, some of them some of them are very mean, some of them will dump you. But as you can see, there's plenty of good fish too. Look, see? There's this fish right here that's very good. Potential like boyfriend or girlfriend material. What the hell is this fight? What are you doing? Wait, hey, that's my ex! She's stealing my shit! That's mine! That's my TV! Thank you, Asha, though, for the $50. Best of luck to you. Yeah, you get out of here, you stalker. Oh my god, Jerma. Just go! If you were watching another streamer that was playing this game, and you wrote over and over again, just fucking go, what do you think is gonna happen to you? You're gonna get banned from that chat room. You're gonna get timed out. You're gonna get banned. I don't do that here. I am allowing total criticism. I gotta stop. You know what I need on my desk? For real. I need like a foam pad that sits right on my desk so I can just slam my hands down on it whenever I want and not get injured. I need to get like a big jello pad that just sits right here so I can mash my hands down. Just go. Just go. It's so to the point. It's so mean. You understand how mean that is? It's not like you guys are saying like, hey dude, kind of getting like a little bored. Is there anything else that we can see in the game? I'm just curious, like, you're gonna be ready soon? Yeah, I think you're okay. I think you might be. No, like, just go is I am so fed up with you and I'm so impatient with this. Like, just fucking go. It's so much worse. Jerma, your insecurity is setting in. No, my insecurities are based around factual information, okay? Thank you, Nifty, for the $100 to tell me to go. I'm going. I'm currently going. That was a $100 go. What do you mean, to contain within the next 24 hours? I have to do something in 24 hours. Can I get in? How do I get in the boat? Is this the, okay, which, what, where's the front of the ship? Is this the front or is the front the other side? Am I on a, what is it, bow, starboard, shipyard, and, what is it? Bow, stern, starboard, and, shipyard. What the hell is it? What's the other side? I gotta get, don't tell me. Stanley. Can I get in through this hole? This looks like a hole I can get in. Is that like a bitmap image? No, I can't. No, yes, I can. Get in there. Nope. Okay, well, we're in the wrong side. Right, you know I'm getting closer to where I need to be when the MGM lion roars behind me. And yes, I've made the MGM line joke like 4 times. It's still funny. This is really, really well designed. This is cool. I like this. There is a box on the ground here. Oh, by the way, I forgot. I may have turned the music off. What the hell are you? So there is no music. Alright, watch these head crabs. There's head crabs here. I wanna open this. Ah! God damn it. Don't do that. Dead? Dead. Get over here. You little coward. You're making this. When do you get the machine gun? When do I unlock the AK-47? Every game isn't Castle Riffenstein. What are you talking about? Yes, it is. Fire extinguisher. Yep. Good thing I brought that. I didn't bring it. I don't have one. There's no reason to even fight them. Just move. The digestive tracts. Well, of course they do. I'm getting bit by monsters. They're gonna have some of my DNA in their bloodstream. That's just gonna happen. No, I can't do anything here. Wait, I can go down here. I can go on the roller coaster. Alright, we're gonna go on the Thunder Mountain. From Disney World. Well, I can avoid that. And look at my... Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh! Nice. Let's put this out. I gotta conserve this. Oh! How do I put myself out? What the hell? How do I put myself out? I can make a trash can. What about the... Okay, chairs. Why would I want to make all these things? Swivel chair? Interesting. And then there's a data terminal. I got another data. More data.
I'm addicted.
It's final. I'm addicted. You got me, game. You do. another data. No, please don't run into like a giant monster in here. Lots of batteries. And the door to the boss. 1454. Thank you. Open. And we've got ourselves a treasure room. Oh, there's probably so many things in here. Oh, there's probably so many things in this room. Hold on. Wait. Got into the cargo room. Tons of fucking toys. Tons of collectibles. Tons of consumables. I can't wait.
The chocolate room.
My God. There's so many things to pick up! Supply crates. Tons of things, tons of cargo boxes. Unbelievable!
Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three. Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
What's that?
Take a look, and you'll see into your
nice
imagination.
Are you serious?
We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy.
Wow! Charlie, there's chocolate over here, too! What about down here?
If you want to view paradise, simply look around and you...
I'm sick, I can't even contain myself!
Anything you want to do it, want to change the world, there's nothing to it.
This is where the fun part comes in, where Grandpa picks up the fucking chocolate!
Hurry up, Pilot!
Where is it? Alright, we're good.
There is no...
Okay. Grandpa's fine, don't worry. How am I gonna get out of here, though? That's the one question. I don't even know where I was going. I'm in, like, the core. Pick up Cyclops engine efficiency.
At maximum tolerable level.
New blueprint. Maximum tolerable level.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh, Jesus. I gotta get out of here. Wait, there's another fire extinguisher? Where? Where is it? Right there. Nice. Oh, wow. Saved me. Scan the breach. I could repair it? Can I? Okay. There's a fucking bug on me! How do I get it off? Get it off me! Where is the piranha that was in this little office down here? Where's the piranha's office? There he is. Yeah. My office now. I just need to get the scanner on them. I need to know what they like and what they eat and how what their ecosystem is and how they breed and how they interact. Got it. Good. Oh! All right. Radiation level has been depleted. Come on. Somebody has to have like a leftover bottle of apple juice or something lying around. I have so much more data. Pick up Seamoth depth module. I'm gonna die. I gotta die. I gotta get out of here. Seamoth fragment. I've learned so much. I can't have it. I can't die. I need one more piece. Look, now I can make a Seamoth. New blueprint. Seamoth. Nice. That's cool. Okay, how do I not die? How do I get out? How do I get out of the game? No, not get out of the game. How do I get up? Can I get up? What is this? Oh, I forgot. This is from when I was doing the stupid your imagination joke. Okay, go. Out. I'm running out of water. I've got no more health kits. Back to the ship. I have a ton of new blueprints. Ton of new scans. Time to leave. Okay, is this like real life? If I jump in here, am I gonna die? Or is this not like real life? Alright, it's not like real life. If it was real life, I would have disintegrated, so that's good. Alright, back to the ship. Let's go. Well, that was fun.
Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's
life I know to compare with pure imagination. Over.
I'll try them again tomorrow.
Sorry. Alright, I can either make a portal, Winston. What was his name? Wallace? Walter. Winston. Wheaties. Wheatley. Wheatley was his name. I can make Wheatley, a Ghostbuster trap. That's a cryptocurrency joke. No one's gonna get that. I'm gonna just say it in case somebody cares. Stellar Lumens. And, a plunger. Okay. Yeah, it was a cryptocurrency joke. Oh, fucking hilarious. Like, you know, what you should say is, fuck you, is what you should say to me for that. I don't deserve your attention because I made that joke. So, let's just go get silver ore. That's gonna be my goal here. Check the radio. I wanna just get this moving. I wanna get the ball rolling here. He picked the coral back up? I thought everybody told me that I needed coral! I needed coral samples to make something! Which one is it? Do I need it or do I don't need it? Table coral! I need it! I don't need it. I don't need it. I definitely don't need it. I don't need it. I need it! What is that thing? Oh, it's a hostel. Alright, what do I need? What the fuck am I doing here? What am I fucking doing here? I'm still going? Yeah. This game's fun. Computer chip and a battery, so computer chip is table coral sample, gold and copper wire. Table coral is that boring, dumb shit that some scientist wants to play with. Fucking boring-ass, dumb, idiot scientist. Would you go to MIT? I have a +1 associates, dude. You think you're smarter than me? This is good. This is actually, like, I'm having a blast. I'm having a great time right now. Everybody else having a great time? Sarcastic. I'm not being sarcastic. This is a fun game. I like this. I like this game. I just like collecting all the names. And all the places. I like knowing about it. It adds to my knowledge as a person. Scans everything and never reads. Yeah, but that's not my job. That's the job of some idiot scientist. I'm the guy that gets to do the fun stuff. I get to go around and scrape stuff and punch fish, pee in the water and blame it on somebody else. I don't want to do any research. That's for like the dumb idiot moron scientists. I walk around and hit stuff with my knife and then pick up and move. It takes so much more brain power to do that. Where's the table coral? Did I go buy it? I don't even know what it looks like. What does it look like? Is it shaped like a table? Purple, it's the purple plates. Thank you. Purple plate. See, I can understand that. I'm not one of these dumb, brainless, pile of shit scientists. What, do you think they're changing the world? Make it easier for me. Purple plate. Fucking imbecile scientists. It's the underwater tables. excuse me, somebody told... I can't touch it. I know it. Somebody said it was purple. The person that said it was purple plates has to be an stupid idiot scientist. Because take a look. These are clearly green with pink polka dot sprinkles. It's so funny how like easily, it's so easy just to say, like, you can call anybody an idiot. No, it doesn't even matter. That's like the stupid social media dog shit world we live in. Think about that. Like, oh, that guy? Oh, that guy's an idiot. I'm gonna tell him he's an idiot. No, I don't believe that guy. That guy's an idiot. That guy said something? Nah, don't listen to him. He's a fucking idiot. You know, you wanna do a little science experiment for yourselves, guys? Go to Twitter. And you know you can search any term on Twitter? Go ahead and go to the search bar and just type in idiot. And you tell me what the over-under there is on how many, like, just somebody claiming that so-and-so is an idiot. Go look. All right, watch you do that, and it's all talking about me. Half of them are just about my stream. I can't make a fucking battery. God, I need two of these stupid. I threw so many of these down on the ground. Ugh. I didn't even need to go in there. I could have just come over here and just gone like this. Alright, that was fun. This used to be a no-swear- Okay, we'll do no swearing. Somebody said this was a no-swear stream for a long time, and you know, I agree. So, we're not gonna say any more swear words for at least the next 30 minutes. Habitat Builder. Here it is.
The Builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Okay. It's just an electric shaver. It's a Norelco. What? Oh, this is how you make things. Compartment, foundation, exterior models, solar panel, floodlights, base extender pump.
Oh! It's too much for me to do! Oh!
Make a chair! Build a man cave.
Yeah, we're inside of a man cave!
Alright, we got materials. Let's drink some bleach. Do I have another call? Who?
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again.
People, I gotta like turn my phone on silent. Just pick up every little dumb fish we can and make food, and then we have to wake it and then leave because things get rotten. I mean, I'll tell you right now, I'm really into the og rotten, not rotten. Shut up, you know that was worth me saying. I just heard the person just say, like, somebody just audibly sighed, and I heard them. I got ears like a cat, man. I'm gonna finally end this guy's misery, because he's been connected to these two things for, like, the whole, like, 3 hours. Okay, all I did was just hurt him. Is he dead? Where is he going? Why is he much faster? These guys just won't go away. I've permanently tethered them to my boat because of the stupid jellyfish on them.
Whoa!
Sorry, I had to do like a streamer moment there, you know what I mean? Hello, YouTube. I might be making too many. Is there such thing as overeating in this game?
What do you mean it's already rotten?
I am ready for an expedition. I need a med kit, though. How do I make a med kit? There's so many things to do in this game. Power cell. Oh, yay, yay. Oh, yay, yay. This... Fuck. I'm gonna make him two more lockers or something. I swore. No, that was 30 minutes. That was at least 30 minutes. Not even 15. That's not true. Time flies when you're PG. Wait, how are these already old? Old? I made those like 5 minutes ago. You know how many times I've left fish on the table in my living room for like 7 hours and went back to eating it after I fell asleep on the couch? What's the goal here? What am I trying to do? Build a base. 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 Okay. There's another- Wait, what about the radio signal? The radio signal. There it is. I want to do the radio signal. I'm going there. I'm going there now. Nobody can stop me. Yeah, ha 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 ha. Jeremy's an idiot. Can't wait to see that pop up on my Twitter search. What do we got? Anything in here? Really?
You idiot.
Somebody already take it? I already looted this? Well, why did it come up on the... I already went here. Why did it give me a distress beacon to come back here? I discovered it early. That's... Alright, well, alright, fine. Life pod 17, life pod 3. Ooh! I like how it's not guaranteed you're gonna get something. It really scratches that itch of when I just scratch tickets all day. I just sit in the parking lot at 7-Eleven. Just buy like 10 $20 scratch tickets and sit there for like 4 hours. Spend $2,000 a day on scratch tickets. It's guaranteed that you looted this one already too. No, I don't scratch tickets. I eat them. To get their sustenance. All right, this is life pod 3. Have we been in here already? Yes, we have. So you're telling me that I was here, I went inside this ship, they then called me and said, hey, please come rescue us at the ship, and I went back and they're not there and they were gone and I already were there. Is it one of those situations where I'm the murderer and I'm getting memories back from when I killed everybody? Dude, what the fuck is going on, man? I fucking texted you, like, earlier today. Oh, I must have been in a dead zone. You can still use that. I must have been in a dead zone is a bar none, straight up, argument over, no fault on either party. That absolves you from all wrongdoing. If you were late, if somebody, you know, you had somebody's birthday party you like didn't go to and they wanted to invite you and you saw it, just make sure you don't turn on read receipts, because then you're fucked. Yeah, I must have been in a dead zone. Oh, really? Because it said that you read it.
I don't know, man. I don't know. Something must be glitched.
You gotta be careful. Just draining the battery. I gotta survive. Let me just hold the flashlight against the wall. There's no life I know than a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see inspiration.
If you want a view,
I can do that. Sign me up.
We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous.
That's number six.
Immediate assistance. Six out.
Ryan Seacrest. Remember when he used to do that? He used to go Seacrest out. What a loser. Yeah, he's probably like a really nice guy. Take care, everyone. I'm not on T. No, listen. If I said Jerma out on national television, I would want you guys to be mad at me. Jeremy, no. It would be like my last name. Elbertson, out. Just go play. God damn it. I'm trying. I can't. He's in perpetual agony for the rest of his life. Alright, let's build the base. I kind of want it near. Like, how about like here? I wanna have like a nice beach house overlooking the water. What's the point of a base if it's right next to your main base? I don't know. What do you want me to do? What do you want from me? I'm brand new. I'm new to the game. This is my first house. Don't you know in Minecraft you build a random dirt house and you forget where it is and you never go back to it again? That's what's gonna happen. Foundation is going right here. This is just a child playing with blocks.
I put down a square and then I put this circle on top like this.
That's nice. There's my house. Overlooking the water. I'm making a McDonald's play place. Where's the ball pit gonna go? All right, what did this even do? All right, there. Now we just gotta come back and this is not. I need to lead. I'm just fucking around, guys. Come on, give me a break. You think that's actually gonna be the house that I use? It's just a gotcha. No, I just need to remember what that is. Just go. I need lead. I had the same excuse for Stardew Valley, but the town never got better. Listen, alright, I'm gonna give you a real insight. A real insight into the life of Jerma the streamer, okay? Look it. Let me show you something. Yeah. If I was off stream, you know how fucking boring this stream is gonna be if I sit here and build a whole house for you guys? You want me to build a fucking actual house? I'm gonna lose 1,000 people. No, what we do on the stream is we get like bit by sharks. That's how you get the real views on Twitch. Why else would we be here? If you don't get bit in 1 minute, then I'm leaving. Yeah, my entirety of my stream, I have to get like eaten by the shark. I'm not even doing the content that I'm so defending.
Yeah, guys, we only do, like, fucking wacky, funny shit on this stream.
Where do I get the sandstone again?
By a show of hands, would you rather have a, like, wacky stream, or would you rather have a build-the-base stream? Be honest. Wacky. Alright, hold on a second. I'm curious. I want to see what the denomination of people here. Because there's, like, three different types of streams and YouTubers, right? There's, like, there's wacky, funny, wacky stream, there's serious gameplay stream, and then there's a I was paid to play this game stream. Those are the three games streams you see on Twitch. So what would you guys, let's do a straw poll and see what you guys would rather watch. Serious gameplay, wacky stream, or make money. Fuck, this is supposed to be a serious poll and I already ruined it. No, I'm taking off the make money. It was a joke and I knew everyone was gonna press it. Redo it, don't go to that one. We're doing another one. Okay, here we go. This is the real one. All right, what do you feel like today? Build the base stream is currently winning by a fairly large margin. There's no way you could build anything worth. What did you just say? There's no way you could be anything but wacky. Don't kid yourself. That's not true. I said something, and that's for you to just. Yeah, you have to crack the Morse code there. So we're building. We're seriously gonna build it. We're gonna do a serious build the fucking base stream. By almost 20%. Put the toilet upside down. You can do both. Just put the furniture upside down. Oh, all right. These people have spoken. You guys have spoken. We're going to do a serious build the base stream right now, starting now. Let's build the base for like 4 hours. I just need a bunch of titanium, and we'll go from there. It's going to be the best base you've ever seen. All right, now watch. Now I'm going to drop 800 viewers. Something about that actually is like makes me laugh. Oh, gun. That means no jokes. I'm not gonna make any stupid like Willy Wonka references that are like 19% funny to begin with. I'm just gonna seriously. I'm gonna play Subnautica. We're gonna build the base. So let's just get a bunch of titanium. I'm gonna go into a cave system. We're gonna knock down a bunch of stuff. So come down here. Come with me, and we'll be. Is there a hole here anywhere? Stop, don't even bring it up that I've lost 300 viewers already. Don't even bring it up. Ooh. This is it. I can do it. Sorry, fuck you guys. I'm going to build a mobile bay fragment. I'm going to go build the mobile thing. And I'm going to fly around in the spaceship. Who cares? We're not building the base. Because guess what, guys? I don't even remember where it is. I can't even tell you where it is. I don't remember where I put the foundation down. Willy Wonka reference waiting room. Mobile vehicle bay. Titanium
ingot.
Lubricant power. So how do you get a titanium ingot? I need 10 titanium. We need the titanium. I need to go break down the build, the base. The base that I was building. Creature eggs. What? You fucking kidding me? Decomposing fish. Fucking hell. I really do like this game, though. This is a very fun, interesting game. And I feel like there's a lot of things I haven't seen. Where's our wacky base building? Nah, I'd like that. Look. So there was a 20% margin for that vote. But I didn't get a chance to vote. And one vote from me. You remember, you guys remember Newgrounds.com? Where, like, if you... Some people had, like, their votes were worth, like, 500 votes. If you leveled up on the forums enough or something. Whatever it was. So just imagine that I'm, like, a level 15 on Newgrounds.com. So I have, like, 500 votes. So I voted for get the vehicle bay. And it was so close. We just barely got over there. Where's the base that I built? It's like right here somewhere. Remember? Does anyone remember? I don't remember. Hey, will you guys get off my back? Whatever happened to the rules? The protect the streamer. I mean, like be nice to the streamer. What about those rules? Reported for misrepresentation of the truth. That was a really long way to say asshole. I think, you know what? Let's separate it into two streams, okay? So tonight is... What did we do tonight? I think the stream has been equal parts serious gameplay, equal parts sponsored. It's not. I can't say shit like that because, like, people... That's not true. So, like, I gotta... Don't say that. Equal parts nothing. What do I mean literally do nothing? I've, like, gone into the big, huge ship. I blew up that we counted down the new year. This is a build the base stream. This is why we're here. Well, just relax. You'll get that at some point real soon. Oh, no. No, I stopped paying attention. Oh, no, this is bad. God damn it. I made it. Too much copper. I want titanium, not copper. Stop giving me things I don't want. Or I'm gonna fucking scream about it in a letter to your development office.
What's with the drop rate on titanium? It should be way more.
Somebody just wrote, such a loser. God damn it. I hope you don't think of me like that. How do I change your opinion that way? Is it money? Is it money? Do you want money? Mobile vehicle bay being created. Oh, it is large. Fabricates vehicles from raw materials. What is that? What did I just do? Oh. One person seeing space vehicle. Space vehicle? Need another titanium ignot, two glass, lubricant. Alright, I need more titanium. Jeremy is my fourth favorite gamer. You know, I actually had a conversation with somebody about this. We could talk about it very briefly. So if you're in first place, there's a lot of pressure to be number one. And to stay number one. So if you're number fucking one, all the pressure, all the time, all the energy it takes to be there... All the, you know, you got a lot of people that want to talk to you. You're the best. And number two, nobody wants to be number two either. Because number two has to try so hard to catch number one. And they'll always be second best. Your whole life revolves around being the guy that's behind the one that's the most important, right? So you don't want to be first, you don't want to be second, you don't want to be third either. Because being third means that you have what it takes to be one or two, but you just didn't try hard enough. And you kind of just weren't there. Maybe you, like, something happened, you just couldn't get to number two, but you have the potential. Number four means you're just four. You're not in any position of pressure. You're not in, like, a large position of power. You're just in fourth fucking place. You're not terrible. You're not under any huge amounts of pressure. You did all right. You're doing fine. That's a very pessimistic viewpoint. Oh, but in my mind, I'm number one. Right? In my brain, I'm number one at everything. Including things that I know I'm not good at. Just in my brain, you have to think that way. Actual psychopath. If you want it bad enough, it'll come to you. You know, but having the fourth place mentality, that's how fourth place sticks around, and eventually first place gets sick of trying so hard and being in first place that they dwindle a little, they come down to second or third. Third place takes the opportunity, oh fuck, I gotta be first now! Fourth place doesn't have to do shit. Fourth place becomes third place. And then second place. And then first place. Why am I naked on the webcam? Because I'm trying as fast as I can to get banned. That seems like the fastest possible way. Yeah, I figured just being naked is just, that's so, you get banned and it's, if a staff just sees it and gone. All right, time to make the Seamoth. Vehicle bay, vehicles, Seamoth. Don't care. Now I have a boat. Oh, this is so much better. Access upgrades. Boy.
it doesn't run on leaves.
All right, so let's go in.
Welcome aboard,
oh boy. Does it have guns? This is so cool. Oh, this is cool. All right, 28. Okay, let me, hold on. I need to like, let's park it here. I need to bring some stuff. We're going deep sea diving right now. You have upgrades. Give me like 10 seconds to look in my inventory and see what I have. Is this one of those games where like, if you don't know exactly what you're doing, everyone's just gonna scream at you? I just got the game like 4 hours ago. Absolutely. You thought this was a paid wacky stream? You're right. I better do something wacky. Otherwise I can't be on the top list of wacky streamers. Hold your horses here. It's time to organize. We're gonna do a little organization. I'm not gonna dick around. This is just getting a little out of hand. No, I'm not just gonna go. That joke is funny. It's funny for this stream, but no, you're gonna have to wait. Okay, here we want more minerals. Is glass a mineral? No, technically not. Glass is technically a man-made product. Man takes sand, squishes sand in a machine, and it turns into glass. That's not a mineral. So wacky. I told you, we're not doing wacky shit. We're organizing our inventory. No, I got all this water. What about the flares? Flares are gonna go in here too. This is just like a birthday cake. That's it. This is the ingredients for birthday. You get egg, flour, candies, and then the star that goes on top of the tree. I'm done. Now I just need to make a couple of pieces of food and we can actually leave. And then I'm gonna be playing this game tomorrow night. You better believe it, Buster. All right, we're just gonna make enough to eat right now, and then we're gonna go on a little deep adventure. I don't know if you guys can even tell what I'm trying to fucking say there. Hey, we're going on a DC Universe online adventure. All right, bingo. Seamoth enhances safe diving. Bingo. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to move. We're gonna go over here. This thing is so much cooler than anything else in the game so far, and we go so fast. 28 degrees Celsius, that's pretty normal temperature, that's pretty room temp. 28 degrees Celsius is not room temp. I don't work in Celsius, I work in Fahrenheit. As if I'm like a thermostat repairman. No, I don't work in that. And I don't have any oxygen either. This is so great. I really do love this. All right, this is looks like deep sea. I think there's a monster here. Am I safe in here? I got like a Medusa eel. Is this thing hostile? Looks pretty hostile. Oh, yes you are. All right, well, let's go by him. How fast can he swim? All right, that guy sounds like somebody's brakes. How far down can I go?
Approaching crutch?
What do you mean crutch depth? Wait, go back up. Well, I'm gonna turn it like a tuna can. I need to get out here and scan stuff. This is a lot of things I've never seen before. Damn, what is that? Oh boy, alright, I'm gonna... Is this just like Battlefield? It is. Whoa, hey! Come on, finish it! Bone shard. Alright, what's this? Can't do anything. But what's it, lithium? Salt, I don't- Whee! Oh! Whoa! Okay. Got it. Well, let's explore this little cave system. I think I ran something over. I think I just crushed something's head. Oh, yeah, I'm just... It's just like driving like on the sidewalk in GTA. Shit, that's a giant eel. Oh no, please! This is very pretty down here. These schools of fishes and stuff. That's really interesting. How am I going up? I'm going down. Am I going anywhere? Where am I? Alright, let's go back up a little, just so I can get to about this far down. I ended up all the way over here. Where am I going? Is it this dark? Why is it this dark? What's how dark this is? This is not usually like this. Streamer discovers nighttime, but even when it was nighttime, I feel like I could still see in the water. How far down does this go? This goes really far down. This is actually giving me anxiety. That's just like a little standard, like, mean shark, too, right? Is there anything actually of value down here? Yep, there is. Okay. Where's that thing? That thing's not right here, right? No. I already got this, but I... Get in! No! Get in! Get in! Get in the sea moss! I thought that was a dead guy. I was like, holy shit. Interesting. Alright, this is obviously their territory. I probably should not be here. Ram it? Alright, so you want to ram this? What happens if I do? Is it... Right, I'm gonna ram it. I'm ramming it. Here we go. He told me to ram it! Why did I ram its face? I don't know. I just want to see what it did. I got the game saved right there. It's fine. With save scum in that. Okay, let's go back. Let's make our way out of here. You saved 5,000 seagulls. Yeah, that's really great. Just wait till I implement the command that kills all of them in one press of the button. Save as many as you like, because when a command comes in eventually, it's going to be exclamation point, kill all seagulls. They're all gone, and they're all dying. The deepest you can go in the game is like 2,000. That's insane. feel like this game has a lot of content. Lots of deep cave systems to explore. This seems like a lot of things to explore, not just caves. I just can't wait to run into the gigantic shark that is as big as the whole screen. So, we're probably just going to play this tomorrow. I'm very much enjoying this game. We'll build the base tomorrow. We'll go find a gigantic shark. The meme funeral can happen, still. That's only going to be like 5 minutes. You guys think that's going to be... I'm going to dedicate more than like 5 to 10 minutes to these like shitty memes? No, they get like 5 minutes. I'm very much enjoying this video game. Let's listen to the radio, and then I'm going to call the stream for tonight. 4 hours of Minecraft. Just like Demon's Souls? I beat all of Demon's Souls. What are you talking about? I beat all of Demon's Souls in like 3 or 4 streams. Wait, you beat Demon's Souls on stream? I did. It's all documented. But that's going to be it. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching. Tomorrow's the meme funeral as well, so you know, I don't think you want to miss it. Maybe you do. Thanks for watching. Take care. I'm going to go over the bits, and I'll see you guys tomorrow if you're leaving now. Today's the day. February 1st, 2018. Jesco. I've been trying. Anyways, okay, today, you know what's going to happen today. I've been talking about it for the last, like, 3 weeks. This is where we bury the memes. But not yet. Because we're gonna play Subnautica for a little while. At least until I see people trickle in. Put down the booze.
No!
I shit my pants today, I didn't even tell you that. I say meme funeral, and all of a sudden people lose their fucking minds. We gotta get fresh memes. Thank you, Styx. Welcome back, Styx, for the $1. Roses are red, poopy, pee-pee poopy. My poor child, please don't bury my OWO. They're all getting buried. They're all gone tonight. I'm going to get up, I'm going to say a couple of nice things, and they're all gone. It's going to be very respectful. I respect your memes. I respect my memes. Streamer shits pants and fucking murders Earth. It's true. I'll show you where it's going to be, though. Go like this real quick.
Whoa!
Hey guys. This is not like delayed, right? You can hear me? Usually it's delayed. It's gonna be right here. Right behind me. There's a table here. There's my heater's right here. So, don't worry. You'll see it very, very shortly. Just give me like a few minutes to get like settled and let people come in. And we left off with, I was gonna build a base. Now it's too quiet. Well, you're gonna have to fucking deal with it. Why is it running like shit? It wasn't doing this last night. It runs like shit because you play like shit. Hey, come on now. Give me a break. This is the goddamn meme funeral. Have some respect. All right, let's build the foundation. Maybe, I don't want to build it right next to the base because that would be stupid. Pre-recorded game footage. It's not pre-recorded game. I'm here right now. You can see me. Literally right here. No one said that. Yes, they did. I just looked over and they said that. Foundation. There it is. There's the foundation. Read this message or you're pre-recorded. I'm reading your fucking messages. That sounds like something a pre-recorded streamer would say. What is with you guys? I need to get a hatch. I can deconstruct it. Just remember that. What are the coordinates? Here are the coordinates. Whatever they are, right? A, B, C, X, Y. Those are my coordinates. This is what I have here. We get it. Start the real stream. This is the real stream. I just have to back up and move my table and do a meme eulogy. Oh, you think it's going to be some extravagant thing? Wait, don't lose place of where that is. I know I'm a fucking idiot and I will forget where that is. Well, what's about time? Maybe we'll do this, the meme stream now. Should we say our goodbyes to these memes? All right, give me 2 seconds. Let me just get this started. I'll be right back. I just want to move some shit around. The fucking goddamn meme stream. This is what you came for. Give me a second. back kind of hurts. I've like threw my back out, grabbing trash bags full of stupid fucking memes. You just witnessed a murder. Yeah, well, that's too bad. Sometimes they have to die. Yeah, and if you understand that Next and Jerma Earth weren't in that bag, because they are currently in the digital realm. Don't you understand? They're in the digital realm. Meme funeral, more like meme genocide. We buried them, and they're gone. That was brutal with unnecessary force. Was it, though? Was it actually unnecessary? Or was it very necessary? Those memes had families. They're fucking dead. No, who cares? What were we doing? Oh, I gotta seek fluid intake. Nah, I need a drink after that. My like body is a little. I'm a little dehydrated. Give me like 2 seconds. I need to get like a. Well, yeah, there we go. I need to get like a fucking drink. 2 seconds. No, there's no joke. Where's the joke? Oh, here comes the joke. No, there is no joke. Guys, there's no joke. I'm just here. They're fucking dead. There is no joke. They're in here, and they're decomposing as we speak. So this stream's only gonna be like fucking 45 minutes long, because I don't want dead decomposing memes in my fucking basement. Sayonara! That was a little underwhelming, but you're looking for a joke.
What, a meme's gonna come out and like fly away?
It's not gonna fucking happen. Thank you, Topak, for the 50 bucks. If you kill memes, they die in real life. We know your address. Expect the meme, FBI. At your door in 2 seconds.
Okay. The meme FBI in 2 seconds.
The fuck is that? Yeah?
Oh no! Oh no, here they come!
Let's play Subnautica for like fucking 30 minutes. I can't believe you snacked I snapped Tiny Jerma's neck. Yeah. I did. Is there a problem? Do we actually have a problem with that? A meme might have escaped. I mean, if they did, then that's fine. Whatever. I tried to contain them as best I could. It was just depressing. Why? Don't you know that memes have infinite lives? There's no stopping any meme. You can't stop a meme. I don't remember 17. Let's go to 17. I already did 17. So what's the next point of progression here then? Just kind of whatever? Oh, wait, this is the base. This is my old base. Deconstruct this shit and give me the materials back. A distress signal has been received from LifePod 4, but the attached coordinates were corrupted. Last available photogenic data has been downloaded and analyzed. Flotation device. LifePod located at sea level. Pod is in close proximity to a radioactive fallout from the Aurora. Transmission origin approximately 150 miles northwest of the Aurora's port midsection. Let's go find this thing. You stupid fucking memes are dead, alright? I'm the only one that's still around. I'm the only one that survived. I'm the one that gets to persevere. Your memes are no longer here. You can't hide behind them anymore. They're dead. They're gone. Sorry. You have to deal with it. And if that means I want to take all the respect from the memes that you gave to those respectful memes that I just slaughtered in front of you. There is no joke incoming. You want to see a joke? I got nothing. There's no joke. Don't worry. I'm going to 100% complete this game. Don't even tell me I'm not going to. I still don't have a base. Should I focus on that? I don't understand. I don't know. Is that something I should be doing? I should be focusing on that? All right, let's go take a look and see if we can find this distress signal. Mods are out spearfishing. I told you, you're going to get like at least a 30-second ban if you start doing memes after today. It's 10:30 at night. We've got like another 25 minutes until it's an hour from then. You can't use those memes anymore. Jerma has become a normal, regular, old fart streamer. How dare you? Did you see what I just did? I just put a bunch of memes in a bag and hit them against a wall. That's normal to you? That's excruciatingly abnormal. Boring burp streamer. I'm not a- alright, am I on the right side? I don't- what is starboard? It's port- is starboard right or left? Tell me. Somebody, please. So it should be like right here. There it is. Get the fuck out of here! Alright, hold on. Everybody, shut up. Transmission origin approximately 400 meters west-northwest of Life Pod 4's last known location. I missed something. Would you guys just shut up? PDA. Ah, thank you. What would I do without you guys? All right, now we need to go west-northwest, which is right here. West, this is exactly where I need to go. Don't ask me. There are some new life forms here we have not scanned.
Come here, you.
My computer, like, can't handle this. Get over here. Ah, you fucking idiot. The hell is it? There it is! Data box. Let's grab the Ultra Glide Fins. That's cool. Ultra Glide Fins. Titanium. Where the hell do you get lithium? Lithium is the shit that gets, like, buried in a random, like, sinkhole in the middle of nowhere because you can't get rid of them. You can't throw it away. It's the battery that's inside your laptop. That will never it will never be destroyed. There's another ping on the radio. See what it is.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site.
What the hell is this?
Well, it's better than the alternatives.
39 minutes.
It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers.
39 minutes?
Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
Where? Where am I supposed to go? Did I just beat the game? Sunbeam landing site. I gotta get over there. I need food, right? Do I have any food? Come here, you Mr. Popper's Penguins. Cooked Mr. Popper's Penguins. I have a chest full of water already. You can never have too much water, though. It's the greatest drink. You know, you should drink more water. You really should. What is it? What's the recommended daily intake of water? It's like 100 gallons of water a week. And then you piss it out. What is it? 8 ounces of glasses of water? You know what I'm saying. You understand. All right. Let's get over there. We'll collect a couple of samples. 35 minutes until the stream is over. Am I stoned? What am I stoned? What are you talking about? You think humans drink 100 gallons of water? Yes, I do. Okay. All right. Let's do a little bit of a calculation here on stream. How many ounces in a gallon? Okay. There are 128 ounces in a gallon. So you need eight ounces glasses of water. So you need eight ounce glasses of water a day. So what is, let's do a little bit of a calculation. Let's see how much water you take in a year. So eight ounce glasses is 128 ounces for 1 gallon. So eight ounce glasses, so that's 8 times 8, that's 64 ounces a day. So 64 plus 64, that's you're supposed to drink a gallon of water over 2 days, according to the CDC, the Center for Disease Control. So if we take that into consideration in 2 days, so 365 divided by 2, that's 182 days. So you're supposed to drink 1 gallon of water. That's 182 gallons of water you are supposed to drink in a year. So sorry, me saying 100 gallons a year is true. Stoner math. That's not stoner math. That is 182 gallons a year. You drink 2 gallons a day. No, you drink 2 gallons every 2 days. What are you guys, some kind of fucking dummies? I said weak. No, I didn't. Sorry, that was fucking lame. I knew this guy dabbed. Don't ever say that again. I'm so sad that that's a 2018 fucking meme. No, it's not. That's 2017. That was when Italics was here. I gotta burn that one. Sorry, so I'm gonna dab and light myself on fire while I dab. He's drunk from water. Holy shit, this really is like a... Okay, well, I didn't know this was gonna be action. I can't move now. Oh, god damn it. Can I push this? I didn't know I was gonna beach myself. Well, I'm stuck here. We're stuck here for 34 minutes. Oh, look at this, a Bulbo. Everybody gave me shit yesterday. This is what I was talking about. I saw somebody play this game. They were on a beach and they were crafting stuff. So I was not wrong.
There's no beaches in this game, you fucking idiot.
Yes, there is. I'm on one right now. I got a gun though. That's good. I'm going over there. I want to see what's over here. Wait, what's that? Oh, it's one of these fucking things. Let me just shoot it. This thing is awesome. I'm so glad I have an actual weapon. What's going on here? Okay, just fuck it. I want to go in the giant weird Lego building. Can I please go in the upside down Gears of War weapon, please? What is this? Well, this is obviously alien life. What? This game got a lot weirder right now. How much do I recommend the game? I would say if you're a fan of survival, just exploration games, this is very... It's very fun. It's not that expensive either. It's only, what, like $25? $24? That's not bad, considering the amount of stuff you can probably do in this game. Alright, I guess we can go down. Why does my sea moss have to be beached? That's so annoying. No, I'm not going down this far. Right, there's oil. Let me just scan the oil. Quickly. Come on. What's going on? What's wrong with me? What is this? I don't know what to do with this. Can I go in there? I think I'm burning. Shale. I got lithium. I need lithium. Go back. Scan the oil? Oh, shit. I might have waited too long. This is very far down. Oh my god, this is too far. Where's my seam? Wait, there's a fucking call on the radio. Play partially translated broadcast. Jerma endorses. That sounded sarcastic? No, I was serious! Oh, god damn it. Hold on. Good, right? Let's get a happy son. Harassing developers. What? The game is already released. The game's out already. The game is released. They don't even check those. You think somebody checks those fucking emails? The game's been out for like fucking 3 weeks. That guy, that's job it is, the community manager probably just like browses through them. They've already fixed all the bugs. The game is a polished, there's no bugs. The game is a polished masterpiece of a fucking technical video game. No one is sending bug reports anymore. They're gonna laugh at that. And some guy's gonna fucking send it to HR and I'm gonna get a job there and I'm gonna get hired. Where's my CMOS? It's gone. It's 1,000 meters away. I didn't spam the feature. I sent two pieces of feedback. All right, there's like 2,500 people here. I just said to 2,500 people that this game is fun. All right? So do you think that developer is going to be angry with me that I sent him like a shitty response on his feedback? No. In 25 minutes, a developer is going to come into TeamSpeak and we're going to have a conversation about the... Oh, fuck. Where am I going? Go to the sunbeam. I got 25 minutes. That's plenty of time. Just go already. Why don't you calm down? Do I crumple or fold my toilet paper? That's a good question. Let's actually address this because it's a pretty important topic. So when I use the toilet paper, what I do is I just kind of like, I grab a bunch of it. Like I go grr, 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 and maybe like 9 or 10 sheets. And I'd wrap it, I spin it around the hand. And then I take that spun around, almost like it's yarn, right? I take that spun around, I fold it, right? So it's a nice thick, done, throw it away, grr, 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 another like 30 sheets, fold that again, one wipe into the trash, fold it again, grr, 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 wipe into the garbage, and then I flush the toilet. I'm wasting time. Yeah, welcome to the entirety of my live stream. Jessica, alright. Oh, I hit my balls. Isn't that funny? Realistically, like without like any jokes or anything like that, no fucking around. I use probably 1 or 2 rolls of toilet paper per bathroom break. And so half the time I don't even use it to wipe my bottom. Sometimes I just do it just to look at it and like shred it up and throw it in the trash or the toilet. I like to look at it, like to like just roll it down and wear it as a scarf and then throw it in the trash. I do a lot of like weird shit in the bathroom. So like it takes about a one full roll of toilet paper every time I go to the bathroom. And then I just turn the shower on. I take the shower head and I like put it up there and it cleans it perfectly fine. You don't even need toilet paper. I just like play with it for fun. I love this whole thing. Somebody just said, Jerma, the glider doesn't work above water. Completely ignoring all the dumb shit I'm saying right now. There's a purple, wait a minute, purple tablet. Yeah, that looks like it goes down here, right? Let's put it in. Is this gonna open? It is. Holy shit. New content, guys. Get ready. Jerma just plays this game ironically. What are you talking about? I got inside of the Gears of War heavy machine gun. You think I'm like playing the game ironically? This game is good. Did you see the feedback I sent to the developer? It's a great game. It's very valuable. This is not a $60 game. This is a $25 game. You see the content that's in this fucking game? This is getting a little weird here. So there's like an alien colony that took over. What's the difference between Jerma's IQ and his oxygen level? Not much. Really? So, 135. That's pretty goddamn good, actually. I will take a 135 IQ. That's really smart! That's like top-level human. Alien arch. And then, ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the Intel Conference 2018. Here it is, the Intel Sandy Bridge! The i10! 2700!
How could a baby even come out of your vagina?
I was trying.
Shoot out.
You have a...
No.
As a comedy person.
Okay, I typed an I'm sorry into YouTube, and that's the first thing that came up. Literally, YouTube.com, I typed an I'm sorry. I was trying to get somebody to say I'm sorry, that's not me. And I'm sorry, season 1 trailer. So, that is not what I expected. I was looking for an apology, so let me do a double apology. I'm sorry that I tried to say I'm sorry through somebody that wasn't me, and I'm sorry that you got to hear that version of me saying sorry. But I'm sorry because that was a bad joke. What's in here, fish?
Alien device!
Why am I running?
Because I feel like it.
All right, what is everybody's favorite time of year? Spring, summer, fall, winter? Go ahead, let's see. Fall. What was it? Okay, well, I just got injected with something. All right, let's destroy the fucking mother brain. Well, okay, that didn't do anything. That's fine. Self-scan, quick. Okay. Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection. Oh no, it's terminal. I have the flu. It's terminal. A biter. I wonder what he does. I am gonna guess he bites. So do I. Fucking deckhead. Alright, I'm not gonna fuck around, let's go back up. Consuming three times- I'm fine. I'm very clearly, completely and totally fine. What can I be scared of with 135 O2 IQ? We are good to go.
He's never gonna do it, he's an idiot. He's so bad, he's so stupid, the sunbeam's gonna leave without him. I can't believe he's just stupid.
It lands right here. Okay, I'm ready. What was that? Should I be concerned about this? I mean, look up. Yeah. Okay, here we go. 10. Set 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Happy New Year, everybody! Second New Year in a row! It's been such a great year. Where is it? Oh, there it is. It's coming down.
It's coming from the building.
Wait, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Fucking New Year, everybody, again! Okay, that's too bad. I've got an ion battery now. Wait, there it goes. It's a giant weapon. I told you it was a Gears of War weapon. Everybody talked a bunch of shit. This is Commander Shepard's weapon from Gears of War 3. That's the worst reaction I've seen. What do you mean, worst reaction? What do you want me to do? Be like, oh, there's the ship. There it is. Hold on, can we rewind? Can I rewind and do it again? I don't think I can, right? Let me give you a proper reaction. Hold on. Hold on, you'll get it. Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, and this video we're checking out the new weird big structure that I just found in Subnautica. Whoa! This thing is huge, guys! Now remember, if you think this is huge, make sure to like the video, and if you think it's gigantic, make sure to share the video with your friends. So here we go, we're gonna go inside the building, and whoa, spooky, I'm just kinda scared about this. What is this over here? Can I interact with this, maybe? I'm not sure. Whoa, is that a ship over there? Is it destroyed? Wow! There you go. This is your, like, reaction that you wanted. How do I unsub? Don't you dare do that. Big head, tiny. My head is tiny. I don't have a big head. I have a tiny head. All right, now let me go actually move my... Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a second. Just wait a minute. Is this the... This is the Auld Lang Syne I was just playing. I swear to God. Swim down. You got it. What we do here on Jerma 95 is we take chat requests. If I see a request, I'm gonna do it. What did somebody say? Swim down? Okay. I'm gonna swim down and I'm gonna find a cave system just for you. Take a look, a cave here. This is kinda spooky, kinda scary. Maybe I should scan some of these things. I think I'm gonna try to do that. I think I'm gonna scan some of these things. Wow. Cave bush? Maybe I'm gonna take a little bit of a sample. Remember guys, if you also take samples too, make sure to like and subscribe to the video. If you like this stream, make sure you subscribe to the stream. He's reverting back to Shpee, Jerma. without the memes, I'm gonna degrade to pre-Twitch Jerma. What does that mean? My IQ must be decreasing. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. 8 plus 8 is 16. 16 plus 8 is 45. 45 plus 45 is 90. 90 plus 90 is 180. 180 times 5 is 790. 790 times 20 is 3,000. Yeah, like my IQ is fucking degrading. Give it a rest. Welcome aboard, Captain. Got the sea boss back. Send a sarcastic bug report. No, we already did that and it wasn't even funny. Shit, I need to get those memes back. Let me like pull them out of the trash can. Disrespecting other content creators. Who did I name specifically? I didn't name anybody. What do you mean? I'm not making fun of any particular person. I'm making fun of an idea. How do you know this is not pre-recorded? You know that thing everybody says where like it's pre-recorded unless somebody does X or Y or Z? What do you want me to do?
What do you want me to do?
Right, how do I prove that it's not pre-recorded? What do I do? I would rather saw my hand off with a handsaw than dab again. No, really, dab on stream. I would rather take my hand and like with a handsaw. Not on stream. Pre-recorded or saw hand off. Show us your hour. Wait, fine. Yeah. You want proof? I'll give you the proof that you fucking so desire. Fine. Let's take a screenshot of right here, the chat. Everybody here. And the time. I'm gonna turn the phone over, you're gonna see. Need the time in there too. Get out of the way. There's like a bunch of beer cans in the way. Hold on. Okay, so as you can see here. We got what was just happening in chat. You see the time there. See the time there? 11, you can't even see shit. Hold on, let me zoom in. 11:36 p.m. As you can see, take a look. This is the chat. Here is the chatter right here that said Jerma is the fucking man. That's me. Can I play the game now? No, I can't do this. This is meta in a mill. No, I'm not giving you guys like any meta jokes to make. Can't close it. Hey, let's put the face cam on, guys. What do you say? Arm cam? What's like a cam that nobody would ever want? Mailbox cam? No, but what if the mailman actually comes and I get him on camera? Nose cam? Okay. I don't think you know how hard this is to do. Wait, hold on, it's not the whole nose. I look like a dinosaur. I look like a fucking T-Rex from here. Nose hair cam. Single eye cam? Alright, I'll try that too. All right, what the fuck am I doing? Cut, stop it. What am I doing? Why am I doing this? I'm just like ruining the broadcast for fucking like 3,000 people. Like, what the fuck? Where's my actual face? I don't even... I got a full screen OBS because I have no idea what my actual face is. I don't even know what I'm looking at. What is that? It's so pixelated, I don't even know where I am. Oh, all right, that's my mouth, okay. Let me just refresh this, hold on 1 second. Hold on, let me just like refresh my mouth here a second. There we go, okay. That's my nose. And let me just make sure I got this right. Come on, give me that one. What a great fucking broadcast this has been, huh? I got a good dental. What was I doing? That meme funeral just like fucked me up. Like I'm gonna have to go here in like 20 minutes. I wasn't giving the middle finger to you guys. That was not the middle finger to you. That was the middle finger to the guy behind you. Is somebody else? How long are my fingernails? Ooh, boy. These are long. Is that embarrassing? Should I be embarrassed by that? Probably. Yeah. I don't care. Whatever. Fuck the world. Let's play the game for a little bit, please. I have one earbud in because I'm scared of the scary monster? No. I have one earbud in because I am a moron. And I cannot handle two headphones on at once. That's not a lie. I can't handle the actual stereo sound because I can't hear myself talk. And if I can't hear myself talk, then I have trouble. Call me what you want. Call me names. Because whatever, I don't care. Let's build a base. Why is the fucking face cam on? Turn this off. This is just not even like centered. What a great stream this has been. Actually, it's been a fucking fantastic stream. Get out of town. If I hear one more Tide Pod joke, I'm going to delete my Twitch and never stream again. Be aware of that. Yeah, I mean, by the way, there has to be a certain amount of Tide Pod jokes to query my secretary to delete this channel. So we're talking about this channel with my shit-faced. If there are 400,000 or 500,000 Tide Pod jokes over the course of the next 3 days, then my Twitch channel will be deleted. Put the Twitch webcam in your garbage. Okay. Get in the fucking trash! You think I'm kidding around? You're going in the garbage can. I took out the trash, but you can go right in here. No like personal information in here, right? I don't have like a bank statement in here, do I? Hey! Oh, what's that? Twitch chat. See you later. I didn't think this through because now, the way that this sits, it sits like on top of the. I can't do it because the way that it sits, there's a cord here. What if I do this? Are my pants on? Yes. Wait, I got an idea. Okay, so you guys, hold on, I got an idea. This might be pretty fun. You guys are gonna go on an adventure, you understand? Watch this, ready? I gotta fill this with water. So, as you can see in there, it's beer, but it's fine. That's like my fucking HD DVD. You guys know those old school... Hey, look, the person's gonna dive in the circus off the turnbuckle and into the water, right? That's gonna be you guys. Except you guys are going into like a quarter of a cider. Ready? So on the count of three, one, two, three. Just think I'm gonna fucking do that? I'm crazy. Let's go. I have no balls. You can think that if you want, that's fine. I did actually destroy my keyboard one time, you're right. I'm gonna go for a little while. We haven't really explored far out. We've gone down, but we haven't gone like straight out. I feel like I wanna do that for a little while. We're getting deeper though. I don't wanna go that far down. I just wanna go out. That's so cruel. I just have no regard for other life forms. A little bit further down here. That was a nice front flip, alright. How far away am I from the actual base? 1200. I want to go like 1500 meters away. Why is the water gray? Because I need to go deeper. I'm trying just to find a new biome or something, anything. I don't know where I am now, but I'm not. Warning, entering ecological dead zone. Dead zone. Okay, this is the... What on earth is that? Oh my god! Oh, this is like the worm that's at the edge of the universe. Scan it? Should I scan it? I'm gonna scan it. Okay, here we go. I need to get this data, right? Why can't I scan him? I can't scan it? Get! Okay, bye. See you later. That was fun. Use the gun to scan? What do you mean use the gun? Use the gun, it freezes. I'm not going back there, are you serious?
Yeah, go back there and fight the fucking giant end of the world monster that is the quintessence. It's just the person, you are too far out. Please turn around. That's all it is. It's like the battlefield message.
Lithium shit. Why can I not pick this shit up? That's so irritating. I want. How do I get the thing to. But why does it want me to swim close? Okay, it just like bit me. Okay, that's cool. Alright, we got an alien cave system here. I think I just stumbled upon the alien cave. Get out of the way. Get the fuck out of the way. Oh, you asshole. Please move. What, I can walk around down here? Okay. I think I found something important. Why can he swim in here? This is like clearly, there's no water in here. Get out of here. There's no water. A nice horn. You just pressed the horn down too hard. So instead of like, you got like, huh? That happens to me all the time. I press the horn too hard and instead of making a loud horn sound, I make like a, I have to send a bug report. Yeah, the one time I should send a bug report, I'm not going to. I'm not sending a bug report. They already know about that problem. But up here, there's probably going to be one of those... What do you mean, maximum depth reached? Hull damage? There's no hull. It's just me. What do you mean, goodbye ship? Ship got moved. No, what do you mean ship got moved? Don't even tell me. The shark pushed the ship and it blew up. The shark is currently right here. So I don't know what you mean by that. The ship is right here, right? Like up here? The ship was under 300. The ship was right here. This is 297. 297. It was not 300. It wasn't down here. It was right here. It was up here. All right, I gotta get out of here. What? I got. I'm only 1600 meters away. I think I just saw something in my field of view. That was actually kind of scary. This is actually spooky, and it is pretty spooky. Yeah, the ocean is terrifying, guys. This is why I don't go scuba diving. My brain is so small. Why don't I pay attention to the UI? I do. I'm not. I didn't die from drowning once this whole stream. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Ah! We got gold. Anything else? Okay. Nope, nothing. See you later. That was fun. All right, can we accomplish one thing on this stream? No, wait. That's not true. I did accomplish. I got to like the alien base. We saw the guy explode. We went in the alien base. I put the iPad in and we went inside. That I accomplished that. A lack of oxygen will cause memory problems. Yeah, I'm aware. Thermal plant. What's wrong with me? What the fuck is that? What am I looking at here? What am I looking at?
What are you?
What was that? That's a story related thing. Okay. So this is like an aliens thing. Aliens took over the world and... That shit's not just gonna come over here, right? No, you're the alien. Yeah, but that's like every video game ever. You're the alien, you're the okay, purple tablet, I can make these now. Jerma, it's time for bed. You know, it actually is getting close. Making a base will help you progress. Yeah, I feel like that's true as well. I feel like I need to just make a base and actually have a thing. So where the hell, I already forgot, god damn it. That's why I can't play fucking games like these. I forgot already where I built that stupid initial base. I have no idea. Because like an hour and a half went by and we were just dicking around and talking shit. Please scan yourself. Why do I want to scan myself? All right, scan my fucking hands. That's it. It didn't do anything. I'm scanned. All right. You guys are gonna make fun of me, but like, because I have so much fucking trouble, like even, like doing anything apparently. Like I need to just build the base right here. So I'm gonna build a tube right here and then a hatch. And there's our house. Hatch, put it on. There we go, okay, hatch. I'm going in my base.
Production offline.
Okay, I have zero power. Here's my room. This is my weird fifth element go to sleep room. Window. Look at that. Now we can see outside. Isn't that nice? Let's get two quartz. We're gonna stick a solar panel on top. This is awful. This is just a... I'm just the inside of a pill. You're doing great, Jerma, with a asterisk and then a bunch of laughing. Come on. Right here. Now I have oxygen in my house. Now I can breathe inside. Isn't that wonderful? No, I can't. Solar panel because the sun needs to be out. base attach pump. I don't know what this does. I'm gonna put it here, okay. Let's put a radio in here. There we go. This is the first base I've ever built. Give me a break. I'm learning how to make a base. Ooh, there we go. We got power. There we go. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Look at this. This is just the equivalent of having a den. This is my man cave. Here's my house and I go downstairs to my basement, my finished basement. I was gonna put a TV down there and watch the Patriots tomorrow. I upgraded from a pill to a cigarette. Man cave, haha. I don't actually mean that as a joke. Like, come on. All right, let me go back down to my man cave. Well, hashtag funny. I forget where it is. Oh, there it is. Alright, now what is this? What is this? I can attach this to here. Wow, wait a minute. What is this doing? This is my antenna to make sure I can pick up the Eagles game next week. Cool, I'm excited. Let's make another window. Sick! All right, how do I end the stream? Let's find out. Let's go to a cave system. I need water. I'm gonna go on a quick beer run, you know what I mean? Let's pick up some fucking booze for the game. It's almost 1 o'clock in the morning, time for bed. Yeah, it is. The whole point of this stream was to do the meme funeral, and we did it. I missed the meme funeral. Can you give me a recap? Sure. They're all dead. That's pretty close to being accurate. Those are hard working on it. Somebody told me that they were like depressed from that meme stream. Somebody was like, dude, that like kind of depressed me. I'm just like, oh shit, did it? Fuck. I gotta feel bad now. All right, let's look for a compartment here. I need to find a module. Let's go, somebody said it's near Life Pod 17. Is it really? What the fuck is this? What are these screenshots? When did I take these? Where is this? I've been to 17 twice now, but somebody told me that at 17, there is a cave system or something that I can find one of those compartments. I'm gonna try. And these jeans are causing me a huge genital problem. General problem. And here we are, full circle with Pod 17. And we're gonna call the stream after this. I've been here 4 times. Yes, but I didn't go in the cave. Take off your jeans. Tide Pod 17. That's not even funny, and I'm laughing at it. Why? This looks like a cave.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay, I'm looking for a compartment down here. I've never seen this shit before, but I'm not gonna scare. I don't want to run out of oxygen. This is a cave. That looks like a compartment. That looks compartment-y to me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Where is it? PDA? Oh, fuck. Okay. What is that? This is a giant. Oh, no. Where's the. I gotta get out of here. Oh god damn it, there's like eels. I gotta get out of here. Get me out. There's snakes in here. And my game is running so poorly. I'm gonna die in here. No, I don't even, stop it. Just escape. I'm tired. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning. I've been going to bed at like 11 recently. I have not died once this stream. You're right. I'm not dead yet. I'm still alive. I'm not lying. The compartment is in there. I'm gonna stay in here. I just like come back and I'm crying. All right, that's it. Thank you for joining me for the meme funeral and a little bit of Subnautica just kind of dicking around. Let's do some bits.